had the VietnamWood on the second day, and we are very, very much delighted to have Mr. Pietro Gheller. He is the Director of Product and Markets and Food Division of SCM.
Hello.
A very good afternoon.
Good afternoon to you.
Yeah. So, for the first time, SCM is directly attending the event with its own booth. How much important is Vietnamese market for SCM, and why did you decide to directly participate in this fair?
SCM sees Vietnam as the most important market for woodworking industry in the Southeast Asia region. And VietnamWood is the most important exhibition within the woodworking industry in this area. For these reasons, as you pointed out in your question, we have decided this year to be present with our own booth instead of with a distributor in order to be closer to our customer in the Vietnamese market. This is perfectly in line with the attention we want to give to this market, but also in line with the strategic investment we have done over the last years in this market. Even more important, not only during this event we will present our product, our services and our technologies, but we are also excited to announce great news for our Vietnamese customers.
Okay. So my next question would be, at VietnamWood, you are announcing the next opening of SCM Vietnam. Can you tell more about this news and what are the main strategies and objectives of this new subsidiary?
Yes, that's correct. And that's the great news I was referring to. We will be opening a new subsidiary in Ho Chi Minh City starting from January 2024. The name of the company will be SCM Vietnam. It will be 100% owned by SCM Group, and it will be including a team of professional and locally based in Vietnam people that will cover both sales and service competencies to stay closer directly to our customers. Historically, SCM has been present in Southeast Asia with a subsidiary in Malaysia starting in 2015, and we have been serving the Vietnamese market through one of the most important distributors in the area. But from now on, we will be present with our own subsidiary in this strategic market, and we will be even closer to our customers within sales, but also after sales support.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Gheller, for giving us a great time. We are very delighted to have Mr. Gianni Casadei. He is the General Manager and Regional Manager of Southeast Asia and Indian Subcontinent. A very good afternoon, Mr. Casadei.
Good afternoon, everyone.
What are the main SCM technologies on display at Vietnam? Can you please tell?
Actually, Southeast Asia customer main requirements are high quality product in production and flexibility. This is why we are here presenting our all-in-one CNC and drilling center, Morbidelli M100, beside my back, and a very versatile edge bending machine, Stephanie KD, on the other side of the booth.
Mr. Casadei, can you tell us what are the main advantages provided to Vietnamese and Southeast Asian furniture manufacturers with reference to these machines?
Yes, of course. This Morbidelli M100 comes with a 5-axis electro spindle which grant high flexibility and the possibility to work any kind of workpieces, while the Stephanie KD edge bender is a very versatile machine that thanks to the SGP glue pot can manage the use of two different type of glue, both EVA glue and PUR glue, which is especially important for the manufacturer that produce kitchen cabinets and bathroom cabinets.
You are also going to illustrate the slash sheet technology for click furniture. Can you tell more about this novelty?
Click technology is quite an interesting technology, and we can cover this kind of new trend with our Selaski machine. This is why we are here with our specialist that can illustrate to all our Southeast Asian and especially the Vietnamese customer the advantages of this new trend. Basically, the technology consists in the possibility to avoid the use of any hardware in the construction of the cabinet by facilitating the assembly of the cabinet for the end user. This is a very interesting feature.
So, my last question would be, digital service is one of the prime sections of SCM. What are you offering to Vietnamese and Southeast Asian customers?
Yes, SCM Group wants to accompany our customer into the transition to Industry 4.0. This is the reason why we are offering for all new CNC a 1 year free subscription to our IoT platform Maestro Connect that allows the customer to manage the data related to the machine usage.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.